The name of the man killed in a crash on I-75. That crash backed up traffic for miles. Florence police say the 27-year-old Kyle Lafferty of Walton was killed. Officers were called to the southbound lanes of 75 near the Richwood exit about 7:15 last night. Witnesses told police that Lafferty's car was weaving from lane to lane. It hit a tractor trailer that was parked on the shoulder. The truck's driver says that he was trying to fix a mechanical issue. He was not hurt.